up with this Prince song inside my head. Hands up if you're down to get down tonight, 'cause it's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight, 'cause it's always a good time.
Good morning and good night, I wake up at twilight.
It's gonna be alright, we don't even have to try. It's always a good time. Whoa, it's always a good time. Whoa, we don't even have to try. It's always a good time.
Yellowstone National Park, folks. Beautiful sunset time here. It's been a long day. Joe drove all day. He got tricked a little bit. The map showed it was a 6-hour drive to Yellowstone.
And then the guide told us, you're about 2.5 hours into the Yellowstone, so I wasn't too happy.
So when we thought we were here, we really had 2.5 hours more to go, but that was okay because we saw some bison, saw a few other wildlife from a distance, and are very excited to wake up early in the morning and get out there and see if we might be able to see some bears and some of the other hundreds and hundreds of species that they have roaming around this park. Yellowstone was our first national park, and it is just beautiful. It's definitely worth the trip if you ever make it out this way. So we've got the weekend off, and tomorrow we're going to tool around Yellowstone, and then Monday morning we start back with readings in Billings, Montana.
So, you guys have a good one.
Bye.
You know my old car needs washing, and the front yard needs a trim, and the telephone keeps ringing, and the boss man knows I know it's him, and the bills ain't gonna pay themselves. Don't matter anyway, 'cause I ain't in no hurry today. Nothing wrong with an old cane fishing pole and the smell of early spring. Sit down in a fold-up easy chair on a quiet shade.